Hey everybody, welcome back. This is episode 21 of my Let's Play of Breath of the Wild. So we had just finished the Trial of the Sword. We have a nice new shiny sword. Oh! And, I guess it's, yeah, there it is right there. There's a blood moon coming right now. Well, it's a good thing we got that right before we leave the forest, because, then we don't have to worry about enemies respawning right in front of us. But there it is right there, looming right over us in the forest. Well, with this episode, I'm going to let this go. And we'll skip it. Cool. So, with this episode, we're heading into the desert. We haven't been to that region yet. And basically, sky's the limit now. We can go wherever we want. This is another one of my my things that I said at the beginning of the game, where I was going to do the camel first, then the gecko, which is the fire temple, and then the water temple, and then the air temple over here. So, but we've never been to this region before, and so let's go ahead and do that. The only problem is we do have to ride our horse quite a bit to get there. I put a marker on the map here. This is essentially the road to the desert, the way the game intended. There's a couple of shrines over here. I think there's a horse stable, and then I know that there's a tower. So my goal is to get at least two shrines and then the tower before the end of this episode, I hope. And then we'll go on from there to get the dungeon going. Because there is story behind it, so there's going to be things we're going to have to do in order to get to the dungeon, blah, 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 like every other video game does. So without further ado, let's start going. Let's bid this place adieu. Actually, let's go talk to Hestu one more time. This is probably the last time I'll see him. I have 8. I don't think I can do my weapon stash. Yeah. Let's see. Bows? 8. Cool. Let's just get the bows done. That way we have one more set. That was going to bother me if I didn't have 2 complete rows, but now I do. Alright, we might come back and see him later on. Who knows? Exit. And I know these... I mean, now that I know these actually do fast travel, it's a weird fast travel, to be honest. It's not like I'm intending to do it. I'm actually just following what the game intends for me to get out. All right, there we go. So our horse should be down over here somewhere. And no more lost woods for the time being. Really, guys, right now? All right, let's start making our way. Come on. I'm gonna speed this place up, and then if I run into anybody or anything, I'll slow it down like normal. Yeah. Alright, let's try this. I was reviewing the video on this later, someone mentioned I should probably get on this log and throw from here. Close. Let's try this one more time. Oh, you know what? I just thought about what I could do. What if I, what if I cryonis myself over here? Grab one of these rocks. And just kind of fall down there. Haha. And then I could just come on over here, set this down. Cryonis another one closer. Can I jump? Oh. Now I'm being pulled away by the... Oh, man. All right. I'm gonna have to look this one up. I'm gonna fast forward myself getting back up to my horse. All right. Let's wear our sneaky armor. I gotta start wearing this more often. That's funny. The rock fell on top of my head. I'm gonna figure this one out one day. Well, until then, we continue. Stop right here because I just saw the tower we need to get to. So we'll mark that. So that's the first tower. There's another tower over on the other side over there. Something over here. Oh, I was hoping that was a DLC chest or something, but it's ice arrows. It's nice to have. There's it's probably some walkers nearby. I know I passed by the old Lon Lon Ranch, which we'll probably get to see in another episode, but. There's a walker, like, right nearby it, but that's the Lon Lon Ranch tower right there. It's now in ruins. I'm gonna start using these, like, poopy ones for stuff like that. I don't want to use a knight's bow for a Korok seed. Oh, great. There's a walker nearby. And he's probably going to attack us. Alright, let's see what happens here. Well, I got my Master Sword. I'm just gonna try to sneak past him. Hopefully he doesn't see us. Hey! Not bad. Eventually we will have to just bite the bullet and go fight them. But that's not today. Let's see if there's anything here. I have a feeling there should be something here. Well, there's this. Nothing else. Exchange ruins. Like a bank or something. It's amazing how many places they put in this game. I'm not gonna use a Master Sword on choo-choos. It's a disgrace. Alright. Come on, horse. A wooden shield. That's great. so the bridge is not that one. There's another way to that bridge. Yeah, we're just gonna go around. This is where there's a Lynel. And I don't know. Don't know about fighting a Lynel just yet. We will actually have to fight a Lynel as one of the quests, so we'll cross that bridge when we get there. Alright, so there's the tower that we're going for. And I believe there's a Hinox in our way, so we'll go ahead and fight the Hinox. I'm gonna skip these guys, we don't really need to fight these guys. Dig Dog Suspension Bridge. I feel like something should be on those little islands, but oh well. Okay, horsey. I'm sorry. Alright, so I'm gonna leave the horse over here while we fight this Hinox, because I do not want him to get hurt. And what's funny about this Hinox is he doesn't have any trees around him. Usually they have, like, trees or something around. I'm gonna try a trick here. Let's keep the Master Sword on, but... I'm gonna try to sneak up onto his hand. You see how he does that with his hand? He could actually take you up to his chest. So I want to try that. I've seen people do it, I always thought that was crazy. Because he's got goodies on his chest, so if he brings you up... Let's see. Come on. Oh! Oh, hello there. What can I drop? Oh, a torch. And what else can I drop? Oh well. Yeah, guess what, buddy? You just met me. Oh, yeah. Done. One Hinox. Get over here, horsey. Boom. Look at all these parts. Toenails. Yummy. Guts. Tooth. Sneaky River escargot. That's kind of gross. Never actually had escargot. It just looks slimy. Alright, let's keep going. No, you're not supposed to run into a post. Come on. You're better than that. We'll just trot across this Dig Dog Suspension Bridge. That was a fun battle. With our new Master Sword. That is a, permanent, damage maker right there. Oh, this guy. Did someone just hit us? I think I'm gonna have to fight these guys, because they're gonna just keep following us. And let's switch to something that makes more damage. Yeah, run away. Good. They all just ran back to their post over there and left us alone. Well, that's good for them. Actually, let's go get this, this right here. This could be like a Korok or something special. Let's see. A bunch of rocks. Okay. Aha! Let's store some energy. And come on, get me at it. Topaz, not bad. I've actually hadn't had a use for topaz yet. Nothing in there. This one's metallic, so we can move this one. For all we know, this is probably a Korok. Nope, it's nothing. And what the heck is that for then? Maybe it's just a... Huh, who knows. We'll come back to it later. For now, let's go, horsey. There's a shrine nearby. What's with this rusty shield here, though? There's a lot of weird things going on here. Let's read this sign. Cool. You'll want to stop before passing into the desert. Come on. I think the shrine's just around this corner here. Alright. Oh, there's a bunch of dudes over there. Sup, dudes? The shrine's probably up there. Yeah, there it is. I saw it. Alright. Cool, this is our first shrine in a long time. At least for me. It's been a while. Okay. On the move. This has to deal with stasis for sure. Cool. Let's get our poopy bow. And what you do is you stasis this guy. Oh. Okay, you just wait. And then you stasis him. And then you shoot him. Pretty basic stuff. Let's go ahead and get it. Nope. Oh my god. I'm gonna go this way. Get him right when he crosses that threshold right there. There we go. Oh, that might be too much. Yep, too much. Let's just do one then. We're gonna have to let this one pass. Yeah, we'll just do one hit. One. Good. Oh, really? Get in there. Good. Alright, which door opens? That door opens. Okay. On the move. Oh, great. Let's, actually, let's just break this bow, because this bow's done for. He fell. Okay. I think the ball fell, too. What's the next poopiest? Oh, cool, I have another. Level 4. Just get rid of these low-level bows. We'll just do one. I guess they're all just ones. Maybe I'm overlooking something. Seems too easy, right? Okay, so there's a ball. Ah. So let's grab this ball. We'll come over here. And, treasure. Bye, ball. I found treasure. Get over here, treasure. Oh, I'm gonna run off this thing. Okay. Ooh, the ball's still here. Let's put you here. That's opal. What a shame. Alright. I don't know if we're gonna need you later, so I'm just gonna put you back over here. Alright, so if I run this and time it just right, when that big guy goes through, I can just run past him. And then for this one, set this guy down. And stasis him. And come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Cool. Look at that. And I got the opal. Cool, cool. Move on to the next. I always look like an... Oh, that's it? I guess that's it. You know what we didn't do this episode? Was the amiibo. Let's go ahead and do that now. Because this is a new day, so I can actually use this today. I didn't do it in the third trials because the third trials was the same day as the second trials, so it wouldn't allow me to do it. Alright, level 20 claymore. Let's see if we can switch it with something. Not really. I mean, I guess I could replace this broadsword. Let's see. Nah, screw it. I don't need it. Alright, let's continue our journey to the desert. Now it's nighttime. You have to be very mindful of the temperature in this area because it can get it can get pretty cold and then it gets really hot. Cold we can handle. Cold is no problem. Oh look, those guys are sleeping. I want that keys. Go back to sleep, guys. There's nothing here. They actually did go back to sleep. Yep. Fell asleep. Alright, so let's check this map out real quick. We've been in uncharted territory for a little bit now. So the tower's over here, but it's like a straight climb up. And I know that around the bend here, there is one shrine here we can't do yet because we don't have the stuff from the Gorons to help us with heat. So we can't do that one yet. And the other one here is a stable. So I'm thinking let's go to the stable. It'll be kind of a good little base camp and then we'll climb up to the tower. I know there's climbing here that we could do. Actually, no, let's try this. Whoa. Random boulder just coming down. Let's climb the scaffolding. It's here for a reason. It makes it easier to climb these mountains. Oh. Really? Okay, I guess the scaffolding comes to an end here. Where this is. Ooh. That was a 50 rupee, and I fell. There it is. Eh, 50 bucks. Not bad. Another boulder that fell from up there. We got my night speed up. Oh, look, there's a guy here. I really need a hammer. Or something to break this stuff with. Wood? Wood's always good. Must have a good horse. Cool. I'll find a horse and sell it to you. Suitably sized horse. What does that even mean? Ominous music playing. Let's switch to this guy. Is there more scaffolding I can climb up to? I can probably climb up to that scaffolding. But something's telling me to just keep going this way. See if my horse can make it over here. I think it can. Yeah, it's on its way. In the meantime, we'll keep walking. This area is so ominous and so quiet. There's gotta be another. Here we go. This looks like another place to start from the scaffolding. I wonder what these lamps are for, too. Yeah, let's start climbing this section here. The horse still hasn't arrived, but that's fine. Nothing. Huh. Okay. Yes, that's okay, but at least you're over here. This is much quicker than actually climbing the rock, so I'm not going to complain. Unless you send me in the wrong direction. I want to go that way. Let's go ahead and climb this. Looks like if I... Oh! Looks like if I go this way, I might be able to actually go up that way. Yep, looks like it's going up, and there's a ladder. Hooray! Oh, there's some good ore there, too, but... Oh. Nothing? Empty box? Really? Fun. My thing is how is this, like, empty? How's nobody here? What is over here? Is this just a lookout? Well, there's the tower. There's a bunch of enemies over here. Let's go and take these guys out, go to that tower, and then we'll find the stable. Let's have some fun with Magnesis. I think I have a falcon bow, yeah. Wait for him to turn around, and I'm going to attempt at a headshot. Good. Alright, so we'll slowly come up over here, and we will drop you. Okay. All right, Master Sword time. Huh, he died in a fire. Where's this guy? Perfect. Awesome. Ooh, goodies. Love goodies. Let's see, if I compare this to this, I'm gonna drop that one then. Take that. Nice little fork boomerang. That's a 36, wow. Take that. Oh yeah, the most important goodie of all. Let's see what it is. It's probably opal, with my luck. Hey, knight's bow, that's not bad. Alright, let's go ahead and climb this. And we'll make our way up to this tower. Keeping an eye on the temperature as we go. Very important. Looks like there's a ladder there. Yeah, having the Master Sword is definitely a game changer. I'm just excited to see what people will say when we get to those towns and they go like, oh, well, you're not the same champion as before because you don't have the sword that seals the darkness. Well, now we do. So, yeah. What you got to say about that? That's what I want to find out. And I actually have never done that before, so I have no idea what to expect. Wolves. Hey, little guys. Hey, what's up, guys? Oh, look, he's a different color. Come on over, guys. I got a treat for you. Do you have treats for me? Oh, yes, you do. That's funny. Amber. All right, let's head to this tower. It's getting misty. Or is that icy? Don't know, but it's like misty. And then there's a tree. Oh! Oh, what? Didn't even pay attention to him. I was too worried about this guy here. He's electric. Alright, let's take him out. 26. Yeah, 26 is gonna be the... Come on. Okay. Yellow Lizalfo's tail, very important. This looks kind of weird and out of place. Almost. Oh, that's why. Let's do this one. Mm-hmm. Thank you. And this. What am I doing? Get over there. More ice arrows. I wonder how many ice arrows I have over here. There's a lot of them. What is up with this area? This area looks so weird. Oh, there's more enemies up there. Electric choo-choo. Looks like there's another thing there. Three black moblins. Alright, let's skip that. If I had Revali's Gale, I could just shoot on up here. Man, I gotta find the rest of the climbing gear. It's been a while. I think I'm just gonna look it up and see which shrines have it and just go with it. Alright. Starting to get colder. So, yeah, that's a thing. Let's climb up here. Ooh. Lots of goodies here. What can I use? I guess I'll just keep using this claymore until it's done. Oh, pfft. Alright, well, maybe one or two more hits and then this claymore is done. I hear stuff up there. Sounds kind of disgusting, to be honest. But we're so close to this tower. Sounds like something is digesting, isn't it? Oh! Hi! Well, I don't have treats for everybody, but you can have those. And then that electrocuted him. And it's gonna electrocute me, so let's electrocute him again. That was easy. That's funny. Alright, where's this tower? There you are. There's another guy over there. But let's just climb this. Looks pretty easy. Somewhat easy slope. I want that butterfly. I'm not gonna be able to get that butterfly, am I? No, that butterfly's flying away from me. Wow. Another tower. Oh, oops. Yeah, I knew there was something magnetic with this area. Oh, there's a chest right there. Let's get this chest out. This is like goopy water, so I can't actually... Wasteland tower. Man, this is like far away stuff. Oh no. So the wind is blowing against me, which means that if I jump off of this, I'm not gonna get to the tower. That's what that means. Yeah, it's a very strong wind blowing against me. And I'm too far away to grab any of that stuff. Yeah, look at that. And then it stops. Man. Well, I can probably build stuff with enough of these blocks. What's this? This is junk. Of course. Yeah, go ahead and slide back in. Alright, well, let's start building then. We gotta put something here. Ah. I set it on top of another one. So I guess it's just too deep. Like, two blocks deep. I can put one there. This is where Revali's Gale comes in handy. Put the second one there, right? That should do it. Nothing there. Right? There. There. And now we just climb this, and then I'll just climb from one to the other to the other. And the tower is complete. I gotta figure out how to get that chest, though. Maybe later. Looks like a quarry. It's crazy to think that we were actually just beyond the castle at the beginning of this episode. gone all this way. Relatively quickly. I mean, what, like 40-some minutes in? We still have all that to discover. If I can see the other tower, I'll mark it. There's a Korok over there. Alright, let's get this tower out of the way. You know what I'm thinking now? I'm thinking maybe we should just go to the other tower. Because I have all this height that I just spent so much time climbing up to. The other tower is somewhere in that region, I want to say. It's kind of tucked behind the mountains here. It's not too far away, but there is a height issue to deal with. If I were to climb all the way, or really just glide all the way back down, there's a shrine down below over here. Actually, I think it's right there. Yeah, it is right there. That's the horse stable, and there's a shrine right next to it. I would lose all that height. There's Gerudo town, and there's the camel. So that's our first dungeon. However, I think what we should be doing is going over to that other tower and unlocking the second tower in this region, which will unlock the entire mountain region here. Because we've already worked so hard to get this high up. And then after that, we can always come back down. I've already marked this. So I think we're going to do that. Let's see. We're at 50, about 50 minutes in. Yeah, let's just do it. Slightly extended episode to get these two towers in. Yeah, so I'm going to go in that direction. For now, let's go ahead and keep those on. Change into those, because it will get cold up there. Alright. I hope I can cross all the way. If not, I'm going to completely change my mind and just go right back down there. But I figure since I already have the height, may as well use it to my advantage. And we'll just climb all the way up top over there and then come down onto that other the other tower. Activate that tower and then we can head over. There's the shrine. I'm hoping I can make it across. Oh, that's a Korok right there. Come on, almost there. Do I have... Ooh. No. Do I have food? Or I don't have food for stamina. Fun. So we'll probably touch down right over here. Still a decent amount of height. Alright, stop right there. Yeah, still a lot of height that we don't have to climb again. And then we'll just climb up here and grab the second tower and then call it an end of the episode. And then on the way back down to Gerudo, we can always head back over here and grab that horse stable. Seeing as you can't really use horses in the desert anyway, there's another mode of transportation that is much more amusing. Alright, let's climb straight up here. Man, this desert can be really quiet. It's funny. I just mentioned how quiet the desert could be. The one thing that makes noise, I just kill it. Oh, there's a tower. See? Not too far. Perfect. Yeah, we'll just go this way. Yeah, see, I knew this was gonna be worth it. What is that? Ooh, that's ore. Let's grab that ore. What do I have to crush rocks right now? I still have one more probably hit of this. And it didn't even get the other rock. Come on. Alright, what do I have? You know what? Let's just use the Master Sword. It recharges. It's like using a fancy decorative knife to open up a can of tuna. But whatever. Climb this, and then it's a little bit to that tower, and then that's where we'll end the episode. And there is another shrine over there, I believe. But we're going to have this whole region mapped out anyway, for getting ready for the dungeon and all that stuff. So we'll be back over here, for sure. Oh, come on. I'm gonna switch and grab some of these cold darners while I can. Yay. These are gonna help to enhance the armor for the, all these are disappearing. It's not fair. These dogs, or wolves, I think they have a chance against me. Come on. You know I'm wearing tights right now, but I'm actually tougher than I look. Well, he's not going to be hurting me anytime soon. I need more height before I can get up there. Right? I don't think I can get there from here. I probably could. Oh. Cass is playing the accordion over there. Alright, let's just go from here. I think we should be able to make it. I love his music. All right, let's activate this tower. I think these are called the Gerudo Highlands. Highlands. I think it's Highlands. All right. Well, we did quite a bit, and this guy wants to talk to us about something that we'll get to later. Hey, there's a shrine. So, yeah, we made it to the desert. And it's cold. Go figure. But next episode, we're going to head into Gerudo Town and start the process of getting to the dungeon. Or the temple, or the animal, divine beast, whatever you want to call them. That thing over there. We have to get to over there. In the meantime, enjoy the music. And please don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one.